you need to be okay with being by yourself. In a very social world, you tend to value others' opinions more than your own. You care about how other people perceive you, how other people think of you. But what should really matter is what's inside of you. Real beauty is in the inside. It's what's in your heart. It's what is in your mind. Because what's in your mind is what you speak. What you speak is what you act. What you act becomes habits. And those habits become your character. And your character becomes your destiny. If you keep chasing money, you're not gonna go in anywhere. As if you end up chasing a dream, money will come to you. Why? Because when you chase a goal, that is more valuable than money. Money is just digits. Money, it devaluates. Money inflates in value. Money isn't even real. When the federal government opened up the fiat system, that's the new form of slavery. So when you chase Benjamins, when you go to work clock in, you're chasing something that isn't even real. But what about those dreams? What about those goals? What about those aspirations? Who do you want to be? How do you want to look? What type of people do you want to be around? What type of person do you want to be associated with? Look at your actions. Are they helping you become a better person? Or are they hindering your progress? I want you guys to know that it's all about the food that you eat. It's about the exercise. It's about maintaining an active lifestyle. It's not about being stagnant. It's not about being stuck in the same place. There's seasons. There's seasons for everything. It's all about the mindset. It's about the attitude that you have towards things. Because it's not about what you know. It's not about what you do. It's about the attitude that you have towards things. Listen, man, you gotta make yourself. Because you don't find yourself. You build yourself. You make yourself. We as men, we are builders. We're made to build things, you know, build communities, build friendships, build people up. But we're not doing that no more. We're tearing each other down, talking stuff behind our backs. There's people who are out here calling me weird. You gotta enjoy the process. You gotta enjoy the journey. If you're on the come up, enjoy every single struggle, because that's who you are becoming. That is who you are transforming into. That is the man that's paving the way towards your success, yourself. Greater is he that is in you than he that is in the world. You have something so big inside of you that you don't even know, that people are scared of it. That's why do you think people bring you down? Why do you think people bash on you? Because they see that light in you. They see that you got such great potential in you. They want to dim you down because they know that you can even be better and even greater than them. But it's not about who's better. It's about being better than yourself. It's about being better than you were yesterday. It's about being better than you were before. It's about training harder than last time. It's you versus you, nobody else. Why are you too worried about others' opinions? Oh, I wonder what they're gonna think about me. Who cares? They're not living your life right now. They don't know you like that. They don't know you struggle. That's why if it's something is meant for you, it will come to you. Become a magnet. Start attracting. Don't chase, attract. What happens when you start taking care of your looks? You start attracting people. What happens when you start taking care of your finances? You start attracting more money. What are you doing that is bringing value to your life? Why do you think people hate on you when you start working out? Because it's hard. People don't like to do what is hard. People don't like to go work out 2-3 hours a day. People don't like to eat healthy. People like what's comfortable. People like what's easy. But when you're stuck in easy, you're stuck in comfortable, you don't grow. When you get out that comfort zone, that's when you truly grow. Why do you need a substance to make you feel better, to enhance your mood, when all you got is yourself? When you can just feel like that on your own. People don't even tell you, what type of friend do you want to be? What type of person do you want to be when you grow up? Now they tell you, what's your dream job? What is it that you want to do for money? Ah, they're trying to already set you up for failure. That's why we're so stuck in the same place most of the time. People don't leave the same place for years. I see people in the same spot year after year. Hey, I mean, maybe they like it, and that's what's up. I'm not hating towards that. But if you're trying to make a change, the only thing that changes is your mindset towards things. You gotta start having an abundance mindset, an attitude of gratitude, because when you have gratitude, you have room to attract more stuff. As if you're thinking of lack, oh, I'm missing this, I'm missing that, you're gonna start thinking of more things that you're missing. So if you think about positivity, if you start thinking about, oh, I already have this, I already have that, you're gonna be like, oh, I already have this, I'm already having that. So you're gonna start attracting more. It's what you speak. Words, what do you think it's called? Spelling. You're casting spells, spelling. So be very careful with what you say. Be very careful with what comes out of your mouth, because out of the mouth could come either life or death. It says in the Bible, you You know, you can speak death to somebody, or you can speak life towards somebody. You can wish them well, or you can wish them death. The subconscious does not play around. If you tell yourself that you're ugly, that you're not worth it, that you're tired, you're this and that, that's what you're gonna be. Because the subconscious doesn't know better. So you gotta start speaking life into yourself. For example, right now, I'm feeling mighty, I'm feeling pumped, I'm feeling ready to go crush this leg workout in, y'all. I'm about to pull up, I'm excited, I love the gym. The gym just helps you not only build muscle, but also helps you build mental strength to wake up, to go get yourself and lift those weights. Because it's not just doing a couple curls. Once you get into it, it's about pushing yourself to the limit every single day, every single time. But most people don't want to do it. Most people like the comfortability, but comfortability kills. It's the killer of all dreams. When you're comfortable, you don't grow. And if you don't grow, you stay the same or even decrease. Why would you want that?
One more time, one more time.